Live from Chicago's NBC 5, this is NBC 5 News.
Time now is 6:50. The Bears season doesn't start for more than a week, but you're cool with that, right?
Oh, yeah. If you need a fix, there's always the Lingerie Football League. They're working out on the plaza, and we are too. A live interview next with a familiar face, part of our fitness team. Stay with us.
Good morning, Robin Zaretta, and good morning, Chicago. We are live on the plaza with Chicago's newest football team. I'm here with my teammates from the Chicago Bliss. Over here, we have Coach Hack, who's our head coach, and then I'll have the players introduce themselves in their positions.
Hi, I'm Nikki, and I'm a defensive line woman.
Hi, I'm Deborah, and I'm a wide receiver.
Hi, I'm Brittany, and I'm the center.
Hi, I'm Kit, I'm a safety.
Hi, I'm Michelle, I'm a wide receiver and the kicker.
Hi, I'm Libby. I play quarterback and wide receiver.
Hi, I'm Heidi. I'm a defensive line.
Hi, I'm Eileen, and I play corner.
And then Rayshay, what do you do?
Offensive and defensive line coach.
Hello. Okay, so here we are. We're going to have these guys do a few defensive drills. Guys, go ahead and get started. And we're going to talk to Coach Hack. Now, you're the defensive coordinator for the undefeated Chicago Slaughter.
Correct.
Congrats on that.
Thank
you. Did you wear your ring today?
No, I got one of my rings.
One of his rings.
Okay. King County ring.
All right. So why did you decide to coach for the LFL?
I'm a football guy. So I just decided, you know what, this is our downtime, it's our off season, so why not?
So it's a lot of fun?
Yeah. Oh, it's absolutely, it's great, it's unbelievable.
So it's 7-on-7.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit more about the LFL.
Well, it's similar to the arena game. It's fast paced. It's a smaller field, the 50-yard field by 25 yards. So it's like I said, it's very similar to the arena game. I think the fans will really enjoy it.
Okay, and so it's full tackle, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, now how is coaching women different than coaching men?
Well, Saran, I could explain it to you, but I'm sure you already know that.
Well, don't answer, Coach, because I want you to be nice. Okay, now we're standing here with Deborah. Now, Deborah, you're a beautiful girl. Why play football in the LFL?
You know, I think this is a great opportunity for women to be attractive women to come in and be physical and tackle, and we're just ready to beat up on some Miami.
Okay, now let's find Brittany. Brittany, come on over here. Now, you have a lot of friends that play for the Bears, and you've been to a few of their practices.
Yeah.
How does our practice compare to theirs?
Well, I mean, okay, so here it is. We practice just as hard as they do. We do drills just as hard as they do. We tackle just as hard as they do. But the thing is that we're not wearing any clothes. We're wearing lingerie.
Right.
So you tell me, how hard do we play? I think, we play pretty hard.
I agree. Now, one more question. Nikki, now, you have to get a shot of this, Joe. So these are the uniforms. Tell us about the uniforms. Do you feel overly exposed with these on?
Absolutely not. It's very, very similar to a collegiate track and field or like a beach volleyball uniform. So it's
very comfortable. Uniform. So that's our uniform, guys. Make sure you come out and watch our game. The stats are on. It's this Friday, 8:30 p.m. at the Sears Center. And come out, watch girls play football, hit each other. And ladies, we just have one question for you guys. Come on in, everybody. We have one question. Are you ready for some football?
Go play!
We're beating Miami this week.
That's definitely right.
Friday night.
Friday night.
Come on. Be there. Sears Center, Hoffman Estates.
Andy, that's for you. Are you ready?
I guess the answer to the question is yes. Although I'm most intrigued by the person who said that she's both the quarterback and the wide receiver. So she threw a pass to herself and catch it and score.
Oh,
you
nice,
gotta love
Andy.
That. All right, let's talk temperatures this morning.